Damn, that's so weird they gave this game for free. If it runs bad though, I'm not gonna fucking play along. Thank you. Oh, of course they have a fucking market to pay money for stuff. Oh my god. When the fuck does Square Enix make a membership? Anything on fucking graphics? Nope. Oh, this is where you get the one thing they gave you if you bought the pre-order. Oh wait, they kicked through it into for everybody. You got screwed. Weird. Why would you change the gear in the first menu? That's so weird. Alright, I'll switch to a colorful shirt.
Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, this is his handler, Tom Sheldon. We've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
Oh, my Miguel Rodriguez?
Mm.
Huh.
Oh, man. I don't know.
And,
he's here, in Solis, now.
So, that's my father's super weapon.
Project Diapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist.
Why did they have to make it?
Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions,
This is the best.
Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone.
Shit.
I have people who can help us.
Here, I've done.
Trash of a story. Alright, I guess.
Comms check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safe distance.
Fuck, where's the damn. Did it even do that? Oh.
road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay, where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project Iapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work.
Are you serious?
Made it.
Bueno, follow that piping. We're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up.
Oh, it did work. Okay, I just didn't figure out what button it was.
You mind where
we're going? That was fucking sweet. Damn, that was cool.
Weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Easy place to leave. This was in Just Cause 3.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
That's so boring.
Project the upper.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
I'll figure it out.
Use this vent to get me up there.
All units, all positions.
That hurt.
Okay, Ira, I found the console.
Touch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Follow Luke. The hostile has access to the network. Stop the intruder at all costs.
Well, shit.
Just hold them off. I'll find him as fast as I can.
They're trying, lady. Black hand here.
I'm through security. Just hang in a few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time. He's at the top of the...
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
Stupid ass cutscene.
Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb.
What the fuck is this lady? Oh, they're demons. It looked like they were just statues. Damn, they really cloned this game in, didn't they? I think I could make a better game during the fucking pandemic than this shit.
Hola, papa.
That looks like the place.
To work with. They just mashed it into the slot.
Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
What the fuck is my sprint button? Holy shit. No, nothing.
Shit!
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine.
Man, you sure?
Black hand chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
They even made him look identical.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his black hand.
It looks almost like Clink. A little rough. I swear, we need to do a side by side of this dude and Just Cause 3's character. Like, did all they added spatial hair? And dirt? Looks like he has dirt on his face. Don't fucking say that's racist.
You look awful.
Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools?
Oh my god.
Gracias.
Let's not watch this. Alright, there's better games to play. Oh, good.
Hope everything works.
They just wanted to freaking not give it to you.
Ha! Perfect!
Now I don't have.
Oye, Rico! It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un Michoacán's kios vacíos.
At the factory?
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Oh, interesting.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi. Patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Oh, good.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Fuel barrels.
You think Amin is teaching me what I...
That worked. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off.
What's going on?
One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
Down, one to go.
I'm patched into the Black Hand comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the base hardware.
Son of a...
Oh, come on, that was not high enough.
The last one. Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Oh, shit. Keep going. Oh man, I knew it was a trap before.
heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Is that guy shooting? It's just fucking effects.
Hmm. Need to use my grappling hook. Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here. Just hit the master override.
Why is it fucking vibrating? It's bugging me. Yeah, it's vibrating constantly. That threw me off.
Get up, we're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Why is it still here? I have to have a tutorial even on the map? Holy fuck.
Rico, you should get back outside.
How? That was stupid. Oh man, I'm not watching. I mean, once.
Keep at it, people.
Oh, nice.
Rico, it's me, Luis, El Sargento. Listen, I've got some of my people together, and we've got a surprise for you. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Maybe it could be a good game. As long as it's got the wingsuit, the grapple, and explosions. Is that where I came? Who shot me? Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to do
that. Ah! Don't get this off me, Rico!
Back. Okay. How do you do that? Oh shit.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff we recovered is standard black ammunitions.
Maybe the cutscenes will be better from here on out.
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of Abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic.
Nice value.
Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh, yeah. Just one.
Why'd they have to make it so overly complicated? Oh my god, just open the fucking thing. Holy shit. Oh my god, just do it for me, fuck. Jeez. Oh my god, this is destroying my head. Did I do it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Chévere! See, that's what I mean. Stuff like that. I'd make a good agent, like you.
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Plus, I think I could do it. Always wanted to do something important.
It's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevones.
Adios!
Use those balloon things again, before more show up. Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Bien. Yes.
Now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. You got this, Rico? Listo. Ucan. Ucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station. We talked about this.
See, I don't like that. I want a separate button for the boring so I can do the non-boring one at the same exact time.
This is going okay. First mission is bound to have a few, hiccups.
Just focus, Sargento. Drive. They're still coming. Those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are.
People, the Black Hand want their supplies back.
Shouldn't have happened.
extraction's not
here yet. Where's that button I did? It's so fucking weird.
We gotta hold them up until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back. Okay, from here on out.
Cici, Enrico, I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe.
Sorry.
Gracias for the advice.
I mean, army. You stay together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, sure.
Oh,
adios, sir.
Go.
stay in pursuit. Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
Hola, Nico. I just got a call from this guy, Javi Huerta. Did a job for him a while back.
Do you think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good. Listen, doll, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by, we'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew at El Abismo. Kept asking her about you. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help.
We're supporting you. Thanks for deploying. On our way.
Copy, enemy contact. The unit is on its way.
They were really good at fucking chasing. Holy fuck. Oh no, not in the water. Who's in a fucking car? Please tell me you can get a self stuff.
Hey, he's.
Tank squad deploying, on our way. unit on its way. Should be outside shortly. Air support is en route.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
What? What did I do wrong that took me so long? Freaking mat. Squad received. Wait, his name is Rico? So it is the same guy. Is it backstory of Rico? Just jump around like in the last one. Oh my god. Damn. Did they work anybody to death on this thing? That's a big ass map. Alright, thanks for watching, subscribe on YouTube.